Hi, today I'll be showing you how we made our model lighthouse. The entire thing is lemon powered. Firstly, we got the pieces ready for construction. Now that we had cut out all of the pieces, it was time to start construction. Well, sort of. We painted it red, yellow, and blue, the colors of ACS, because the art is just that good. Then we started wiring up the lemons. I'll explain how this all works. These two pieces of metal are zinc and copper. Zinc is the negative electrode, and copper is the positive electrode. We then wired up all of the lemons in series like this. Each lemon had one zinc and one copper plate sticking into it at either ends of the lemons. Electrons in the lemon juice like to move towards the copper, which is the positive electrode. In contrast, electrons move away from the zinc electrode, because this is the negative one. Thus, an electric current has been created. Electrons move from the zinc to the copper electrode in every lemon. Okay, so we know how that works. Now, what is it going to do? As you can see in the picture above, the four lemons have been all connected and are wired up for use. Together, they can provide up to 3.62 volts of energy. Now we're testing out our model lighthouse. The lemons have been wired up and they're connected to the light bulb on top of the lighthouse. Time to see our finished product.